Hello everyone, welcome to English for Banking. Today we will study Unit 1, Money. Get ready. Number 1, before you read the passage, talk about these questions. Number 1, what do people use to make purchases in your country? In my country, they use cash 90%. Okay. Number 2. Are coins or bills more common in your country? No. What do you prefer? In my country, people don't use coins or bills. But if I have to choose, I will choose bills, because it's easier to carry for coins. If you buy something expensive, you have to carry it a lot, so I don't like it. I prefer bills. Next reading. Read the bank advertisement, then mark the following statement as true or false. Number 1. Customers need an account to cash checks. Let's read the passage. First Regional Bank. Do you need a safe place for your hard-earned cash? Open a checking account today. Are you tired of coins and loose change? We will count and deposit them for free. Do you have a paycheck? Cash your paycheck here. Or open an account and make a deposit. Do you need to exchange foreign currency? Here are our exchange rates. Currency rates. American dollar, $1. In USD. On exchanges are subject to a 0.09% service fee. Balance your budget at First Regional. Okay, rate change hourly. So the question is, customers need an account to cash checks? No, I don't think so. It's phones, but where? Where? Cash check. Do you have a paycheck? Cash your check here. Need account to cash check. So here we have cash your check here, or open an account and make a deposit. So we don't need an account to cash checks. Cash check here. So it's false. Number 2. 1 yen is worth less than 1 USD. Is it correct or not? Here we have yen. Japanese yen. We have only 1 USD. You can change for almost 82 yen. So 1 yen is worth less than 1 USD is correct. So it's true. The bank exchanges currency for free. No. Not for free, but for fee actually. Fee and fees is very different. One is with money and the other is without money. Here without money. And here, money. So this line tells us that the bank exchanges currency not for free, for fee. So it's false. Next, vocabulary. Number 3, match the words from 1 to 5 with the definitions. Number 1, fee. What is it, fee? Fee is an additional cost here. Let us see. Next, number 2, cash. What is cash? Cash is money, letter A, money in the form of paper notes and coins. Letter A. Next, number 3, balance. Balance is to make accounts even, letter D. Next, number 4, coins. Coins is money in the form of metal discs. So letter B. The last one, exchange rates, is letter A. The value of a currency in terms of another, letter A. Next, number 4. Fill in the blanks with the correct words from the word bank. We have exchange, change, check, currency, and cash. Number 1. He has no bills, just some change. A little money, some change. Number 2, your euros before returning from your trip. So remember to exchange your euros. Exchange. Next, number 3. Wow. What is it? The vendor did not accept John's foreign currency. Number 4. The bank refused to his paycheck. So the bank refused to cash his paycheck. Number 5. John wrote for the gas bills. So he wrote a check. Next, number 5. Listen and read the bank advertisement again. How many dollars would you need to buy a British pound? Okay, we will listen.
Book 1. Banking Basics. Unit 1. Money. Exercise 5. Page 5. Welcome to First Regional Bank. Do you need a safe place for your hard-earned cash? Open a checking account today. Are you tired of coins and loose change? We will count and deposit them for free. Do you have a paycheck? Cash your check here or open an account and make a deposit. Do you need to exchange foreign currency? Here are our exchange rates. Currency. American dollar. Rate. $1 US. In US dollars. Currency. British pound. Rate. 0.616452. In US dollars. 1.62219. Currency. Euro. Rate. 0.722857. In US dollars. 1.3834. Currency. Hong Kong dollar. Rate. 7.7903. In US dollars. 0.123865. Currency. Japanese yen. Rate. 81.8708. In US dollars. 0.012214. Currency. Mexican peso. Rate. 12.097. In US dollars. 0.0862251. Currency. South Korean won. Rate. 1,126.1. In US dollars. 0.000888. Currency. Turkish lira. Rate. 1.5991. In US dollars. 0.62352. All exchanges are subject to a 0.09% service fee. Balance your budget at First Regional.
Okay. So, how many dollars would you need to buy a British pound? Here we can see British pounds. Okay, $1 here equal to 0.616452. So we need 1.622192 to buy a British pound. So here we will answer to buy 1 British pound. You need just 1.5 dollars. $1.5. $1.5 mean 1.6 here. 1.62219. Okay. Next, listening. Number 6. Listen to a conversation between the customer and the teller. Choose the correct answers. Okay, you should have some time to look at the questions so that you can listen better. Now, let's listen.
Exercises 6 and 7, page 5.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the First Regional Bank. How can I help you?
Hi. I need to exchange these euros for American dollars.
All right. Let's see how much you have there.
Here you go.
20, 40, 60. The total comes to 170 euros.
How much is that in dollars?
I'll calculate that now. It comes to $235.17.
Great. Can I make the exchange?
Of course. But there is a 1% service fee.
So, number one. What is the conversation mainly about? It's about exchanging currency, US dollar and euro. Number two. What does the teller want demand about? She said at the end, 1% fee. That means she want demand about a service fee. Okay, it's a lot. Only 1%, but it's a lot. Next. 7. Listen again and complete the conversation. Okay, we will listen again.
Exercises 6 and 7, page 5.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the First Regional Bank. How can I help you?
Hi. I need to exchange these euros for American dollars.
Okay. Number one, I need to exchange. Next.
Right. Let's see how much you have there.
Let's see how much you have there. Next.
Here you go.
20, 40, 60. The total comes to 170 euros.
The what? The total. Next.
How much is that in dollars?
I'll count.
How much is that in dollar? Next.
Calculate that now. It comes to $235.17.
What is it? I'll calculate that now. It comes to. It comes to. Okay, next.
Great. Can I make the exchange?
Of course. But there is a 1% service fee.
There's a 1% service fee. Okay, let's listen again to check.
Exercises 6 and 7. Page 5.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the First Regional Bank. How can I help you?
Hi. I need to exchange these euros for American dollars.
All right. Let's see how much you have there.
Here you go.
20, 40, 60. The total comes to 170 euros.
How much is that in dollars?
I'll calculate that now. It comes to $235.17.
Great. Can I make the exchange?
Of course. But there is a 1% service fee.
Okay. We did it right. We did it well. Okay. Next. Speaking. Number 8. Would a partner act out the roles below based on task 7, then switch roles? Use language such as, how can I need to exchange, the total comes to. Student A, you are a tourist exchanging currency. Talk to student B about what currency you have, what currency you want, how much money you have. Student B, you are a bank teller. Talk to student A about exchanging currency. Okay, So I have to create a conversation between a teller and a customer. So please listen to me so that we can do the exercise below. Hello, sir. Welcome to First Regional Bank. Okay, sorry. Okay, please listen. Hello, sir. Welcome to First Regional Bank. How can I help you? Hi, I need to exchange these British pounds for American dollars. All right. Let's see, how much do you have there? Here you are. 20, 40, 60. The total comes to £170. How much is that in dollars? I'll calculate it now. It comes to $275.77. Right, how can I make the exchange? Of course, but there is a 1% service fee. Next, writing. Number 9. Use the advertisement and the conversation from task A to fill out this teller's currency exchange form. First regional bank currency exchange form. Currency presented is, I just said, British pounds. Currency requested American dollar. Amount presented £170. Exchange rate is 1.62219. Amount return 200. And 75 dollars. And 77 cents. 77 cents. Okay. Our lesson today is finished. I'm looking forward to see you in my next lesson. Bye bye.